today? A little life coach advice. If you're constantly trying to be like someone else, you're eventually gonna forget who the hell you are. And that's a shame, because you will be accepted by all just as you are. You may not always realize this, but the Lord really is with you today, right now, in all days. Take a moment to say hello to Him and thank Him for all He does for you.